As we know that tetracycline causes discoloration of teeth, but did you know the reason behind the discoloration? Let's find the answer to this question. So, hi everyone, this is Hardy and you are watching the Pharma Drill. So, what causes tetracycline to cause the discoloration of teeth? Basically, it is due to the calcium chelating properties of tetracycline. In simple words, tetracycline binds with calcium and forms tetracycline calcium orthophosphate complex. This complex gets deposited in the growing bones and teeth, leading to discoloration of the teeth. This discoloration of the teeth is fluorescent in UV light. Hence, tetracycline, when given during late pregnancy or childhood, causes temporary suppression of bone growth. Also, tetracycline, when given between 3 months to 6 years of age, affects the enamel of the teeth. So, this was all about it. In this video, we have learned what causes tetracycline to cause discoloration of teeth, as well as we have seen another side effect of tetracycline, that is suppression of bone growth in neonates. Now, as you know how tetracycline causes discoloration of teeth, there is another side effect of tetracycline, that is, they causes Fanconi syndrome. Watch my next video, which is about why tetracycline causes Fanconi syndrome. The link for this video is in the description box below, or you can check out my playlist for more such videos. Thank you for watching.